remember him playing in the backyard with our boys. Even then, the things he was saying display what joy she sometimes would talk his mother. When we took them to the park, she would claim he's just like any other. Yet there seemed a sorrow in her heart. We lost touch as they grew. Time I told her, but she never has. Then I heard he left the business for preaching in the street. For a time, the family hid this. Now nothing is discreet. A sword that waits.